So today we're probably gonna fix that exhaust piece under the car, like jack it up and use an impact wrench to fix that. Get an O2 sensor because I have a code. Might take it off the van. And put window flushes on. Maybe tint the headlights. I've been saying tint the headlights for the longest time. Anyways, early in the morning, like 6 something. Polished the car yesterday. The pollen got all over it. Painted the couch. And then put in building slotted rotors. You're so close to it.
You have to put it up.
Pull it, pull it. There you go. Did a lot. So like, when you keep doing it, then you just like, nah, you don't need those. You don't.
Don't record me.
Why? You're still tightening it.
I am?
Yeah, like, thank you. Look who just woke up, guys. Yo, you see my jack? Cause I don't see it. Yeah. After spending half an hour looking for the jack, it was not an hour. What time is it now?
I came out here at 7.
And I was looking for it. Nah, it is an hour. I was looking for it while, before I even went for Awana. Well, I call shotgun.
What do you have against the E-Class? Oh my god.
You will this time.
There goes Darian for the first time.
How would I do
that? Oh my god.
I want you to do a recording.
Look at you. Pet Boys. Sorry I couldn't record it. That camera's full and my other camera screen broke. So I'm using my phone right now. Went to Pet Boys, bought bolts, nuts, and washers. The washers didn't fit, so I used the old washers. Then I used an impact wrench to tighten it, put everything back together, so let's see if we hear anything. What the? Got my engine light and VSC light off and on, but it's a lot. Well, I guess I'll have to try for a later date. Sorry guys.